been over there on the desktop.
Today officially unveiled its Windows 95 computer program. From Newfoundland to New York and New Zealand, millions of computer buffs swarmed into stores to buy the software package that's described as the dawn of a new era in personal computing. Personal computing. The dawn of a new era in personal computing. Personal computing. But is all the hype really warranted?
Windows 95 is hardly a major technological breakthrough. What it is an improved operating system. That's the program that tells the rest of your computer what to do. It allows you to run all your other programs, and that's really all it is.